Okay, so here's the Chevalier Smart H818 Roman numeral 2 surface grinder. We have it under power right now. We have the spindle running, the hydraulics. You could see on the CNC control for the X-axis, it's going back and forth on the control.
Spindle is currently running too.
Spindle, good point. Spindle is under power. Why don't you take a whole view of the machine as well? Maybe turn it vertical.